broke his thumb in game three of the Western Conference Final at Edmonton. Had surgery. They didn't know if he'd be back. He returned 18 days later and scored a huge goal, the overtime game winner here in game four.
The move from Toronto to Colorado.